fellow Thorne and Tyler Posey have been packing on the PDA hard, and the subtlety continued over the weekend with some parking lot pecks and boob grabs. Now, if you look up PDA in the dictionary, you'll probably find a picture of Bella and Tyler because, holy, obvious they want the world to know. Ever since Tyler and Bella have been PDAing the crap out of each other, rumors spread that it has everything to do with Bella trying to make her ex-boyfriend slash Tyler's good friend Greg Sulkin jealous, but of course, that may have nothing to do with it all, and maybe Bella and Tyler really are just really into each other, you know? Their very public display of affection continued over the weekend when Bella tweeted, quote, "So pumped there is finally a Latina princess. Little did I know this stud at Tyler Posey plays Prince Charming," to which Tyler responded at Bella Thorne, "Yo te amo, little Latina," in other words, he loves her. He also posted a cuddling photo with Bella on Instagram with the caption saying, quote, "Whoa, man crush every day. Sup, homie." Then some paparazzi shots captured Bella and Tyler attached to each other in a parking lot where it appeared as though Tyler was grabbing Bella's boob. Bella then retweeted the photo saying, quote, "Ah, boob touch," at Tyler Posey. "Watch those hands, mister, or don't," winky face. Gotta love PDA during cuffing season, right? And to boot, today is National Boyfriend Day. Yay, but bitterness aside, what do you guys think about Bella and Tyler's PDA? Sound off in the comment section below, and then click right over here to check out some cryotherapy freezing on Beauty Trippin'. And as always, you guys know the drill, hit that subscribe button. Thanks for watching Clevver News. I'm your host, Drew Dorsey, and I'll see you next time.